We're going to time is action. Robots out, 1-2. Good for red. 1 good for blue so far. Make that 3 for red, 2 for blue. Advantage going to the middle line, it's out of the top of his road. Big board showing us that 60-50. Blue line's clearing out that last autonomous ball, and they're looking to begin their cycles. Trying to look for that position. 24-78 going high. More Robotics. Oh, sorry, that's Westwood Robotics. 118 ribbon out of that upper goal. Bouncing it up. Defensive play by 50-76. Really shutting them down. 17-14, there they go. The layup, post it up. And good. 118 is the robo now. 34-78 now. Meanwhile, completing their cycle into the low goal. Red Alliance has extended their lead 110-72. There goes Westwood. Up and good to their human player. Now to the robot of 118, scrambling across the field, getting in position. Up and good is 118. 7-14 now. More Robotics bouncing and off the truss. 24-78, Westwood Robotics again looking for the truss off the lost shot to their human player. Now looking for the inbound, but getting shoved out of the way by Stormbox. 17-14, up the good. Good shot now, 118. Shots fired at that upper goal, making it. A little bit of pepper between 49-77 and their human player now, 24-78. Looking for the truss sauce going long. Up and over. Long shot. The distance of the field drained it in the lower goal. That ball needs to be reset to their human player. Now inbounded to 118. A defensive struggle through the double team. On the blue side, 118 fighting through and making it good with about 5 seconds left in this match. 24-78. Just missing the truss sauce and the blue